my name is Kim Coventry, and I thought it would be fun to do a video on 5 things that people do to lose weight or maintain a healthy weight. If you haven't had a chance to check out my other videos, please do at FitKimTV on YouTube or go to my blog at fitkim.com. So I'm going to give you 5 quick tips on things that I do and I have my clients do to maintain their weight or lose weight. Super easy to do. If you can incorporate these things and make this just a part of your life, you are going to watch the pounds melt away. The very first one, and most important, you've probably heard this before, is to eat breakfast. I cannot tell you how many times people show me their food logs or we go over their food and they either skip breakfast or they'll wimp out on it and just eat, you know, a small 90 calorie Special K bar or something like that. What you have to remember is when you sleep, your metabolism comes to a screeching halt. You burn very low amount of calories. Everything slows down as the body repairs itself and gets new energy. When you wake up, you need to eat breakfast to stop that cycle and get your body going. Think of it as food is your fuel. Food is going to give you energy. It's going to get your metabolism going. And studies show that those that eat breakfast eat less calories and have a lower weight than those that do not. So try it. If you don't really like breakfast, just try to eat your first meal of the day earlier and earlier. And I also find smoothies, shakes, protein shakes, things like that are very easy for people to tolerate if you don't like breakfast. So try that. Second thing is to pack a lunch. If you can get into a habit of preparing your food for the next day, planning ahead, so if you know you have to be at work the next day or you're gonna be out and about, it's packing a lunch, packing your cooler. If you're going out to eat, then plan ahead. Hop on the restaurant's website, know what you're gonna eat before you get in those situations. So if you can plan ahead and pack your lunch, you're definitely gonna be able to have a better chance of maintaining your weight. Third thing is to choose water. Whenever you have an option between soda, alcohol, sweet tea is very common down here in Texas, anything other than water, you're going to be adding calories. Even diet sodas are still going to add weight to your body. Choose water. Water is going to hydrate you. You're going to feel more full. A lot of times when you feel hungry, it's actually a sign of thirst. So drink more water. Diet soda is not a good option if you're watching your weight and trying to lose weight. Again, studies show that those that drink diet way more than those that don't. And diet soda has toxins in it. Your body doesn't know what to do with it. It can't process it, so it actually stores it as fat. So choose water for sure. Fourth tip is going to be use spices and seasonings to flavor your food versus other condiments such as mayo, fat dressings, creams. Try to spice things up. I have a video, it's how to add more spice in your life. It's using an herb wheel. It's a great way to get introduced to some spices that will go with the common meals that you eat in your household. And I'm telling you, adding spice is going to rev up your metabolism. It's going to flavor up your food. And spices don't have any calories at all. So it's a great way to manage your weight. And the fifth thing is to get moving. Surprise, surprise. But get moving. Get your body used to moving. When you start working out again and it becomes a part of your life, you are going to find that you start to park further away from the grocery store and walk in, or you'll take the stairs, or you'll ask your family or friends to go out for a walk or a bike ride versus staying in and watching TV. Your body will do whatever you train it to do. Are you training it to sit on the couch? Are you training it to want to get up and move? If you want to lose weight or you want to maintain your weight, get moving. It's one of the best things you can do for your health. So, if you have any comments or any other suggestions, please post them below. If you like this video, please subscribe at FitKimTV on YouTube and also check out my blog at FitKim.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day and we'll see you soon.